Howl, and welcome back to our Fallout 4 Let's Play. Last time we tried to kill that robot over there, but that is maybe not such a good idea, so we're not gonna do that. Okay, we got tons of bullets for this one. And where are we going? Oh yeah, we're going this way. There we go. Good boy. And here comes another one. Come on. Oh shit. That's how you do that. That there was an alpha wild mongrel dog, so yeah, that's why it was so freakingly OP. There's trouble finding us. What is it, boy? You did good. Let me just do that and caps lock off. Okay, let's go down and gather us up some meats. And whatever other cool things we can gather from here. I was just about to say, what the fuck is there, refrigerator in the ground there? Have we been here before? I'm feeling like we've been here before. But I'm not entirely sure. Oh. Oh, what do we have over here? Nothing of any good value. I'm feeling like that we are missing out on... Whoa! Okay, that's... S-I-L-T. Salt bean. We're missing out on the potential of these bolt guns here. They are quite primitive looking, but apparently quite good. Yeah, sorry about my... grabbing a few. Oh, let me just take that one away.
Hey.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble.
Take it easy. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed.
Yeah, we do.
I sent word with one of them passing traders. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Well, the Minutemen are back.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies. Threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from.
I love that they're... Even though we are in here doing this little thing here, I'll take care of them.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
There's still something happening in the background. I mean, that's so cool. Oh, hey. Ah, look at that, my health bar. Nice. A little bit of free water. It is so freakingly cool that even though you're talking with somebody and you're doing stuff. Oh, there we got some. Got a rabid dog down there. Ooh, yeah. Thank you, boy. Very happy. We're gonna go down there in a bit. First, let's take care of these raiders over here. I know that it says that we have to go down here, but I want that rifle these guys up here have. Yeah, as I told you before, dude, I have already done this part, but apparently the recording got corrupted. Well, the sound from the game got corrupted. So yeah. Dude, this is so cool! Okay.
Hold.
This is... Oh... Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay, let me just try some out here. Yeah, we got those. Oh yeah, we got tons of these Molotov cocktails, don't we? Don't you attack back? Miss Summer? Okay, that's it. You're dead. Okay, so... So when you tell the dog to stay, he will become passive and not attack anybody. Damn it! Okay, the danger is going down.
Let's go. stayed there.
Oh, that was a perfect hit. Well, come on up. I'm waiting.
Hey, come on.
Okay, wait a minute. Button. I think that guy there is with one of those with the camp upstairs. Oh, ah, god damn it. There we go.
Nice.
Military. Safe. Is there anything else? Nope, there's not.
Lock's really strong.
That's an expert lock. We're gonna get back to that one. Dude, this is a freaking airplane that just... Motor tossed, impact, knuckles, yeah, leather. Give me all them shits. I ain't gonna need that. Okay. Ooh, nice. Go.
Sweet.
Another fishing rod. Look, now I'm carrying some. Dude, would you please?
Hey.
Nuff. Oh, dude, you're carrying too much already. Ah, frick. Okay, that cow there, I pelted him with quite a bit of. What the? A fusion core, thank you very much. Okay, I pelted him with quite a bit of fire, so he can take a hit. Yeah, we got the fat man. I can't wait till we get into a situation where I need that. Okay, I got that one. That's a short hunting rifle. 37 damage, holy buckets! Dude, look at the range. Dude, this is the 308 caliber. My god. This thing can be made into a seriously cool rifle. Then we got the switchblade. Apparel, you know what, we're gonna, whoop. I did not mean to do that. Okay, we got the assault gas mask and drifter outfit. There we go. Reload that one. Okay, let's see. Is there anything? The chest piece, it has more in. That thing, I don't know what that is, but less in defense, I think. Okay. Oh yeah. How much do I have left? Oh, not that much. So we need to put down some more. Just weapons, appeal, aid, misc, junk. We're gonna put in some junk. There we go. Ooh, nice mods. Okay, what about now? Okay, that's a little bit better. Okay, come on. Pressing the wrong buttons all the time here. Silver something. Okay, getting some rats, almond mitts. Where is that freaking cow? What do you find, boy? What do you find, boy? Oh! Hidden compartment! Good boy! Good boy! Yeah, but it's locked tight, dude. I can't go. I can't take it. Okay. Come on. Come on. As far as I know, you're not supposed to have seats in the wings, but that's just me. Okay, we're getting some rats over here. Whoa. Okay, we're gonna go over there at some other point. Not at this point. Need to get up there. These are good flowers. Okay, cool. Okay, this thing is huge. And this is just where we came from. Right. But still more loot to be had.
That's it.
A comfy pillow? Okay, how did that not become tainted and stuff? Okay, I see a light up there. Okay, Dogmeat, where are you? Max! Yeah, boy! Max! There you are.
Hey, over here. Wait there.
Oh shit. Oh damn it! They had ray guns! Fuck, they had ray guns! God damn! Okay. Shit.
Excuse me.
Got the best armor in these parts.
Let's see what you have.
My prices are firm. Haggling gives me a headache.
Ah, cool. Okay. Bowler hat. Plus one strength and endurance. Champion's left arm. Plus 15 in resistance and that. Oh, damn. 800 something, damn. Okay. Reduce damage from super mutants by 15%. Okie dokie, let me see. What can I trade you in return? Yeah. Grognak the Barbarian. I got two of them. I had two different stories. Okay, he won't. Oh, oh, yeah, that's my Misk, for fuck's sake. Cost that. Can't. Nope. Tap to exit. Do we still cancel? Yes. I could shoot him and take it, but nah, I'm not going to. There's the cow! Okay. Take your stuff, take all of your stuff. Take your stuff, your stuff. Dude, that cow is overpowered as fork. Yeah. Did I see some shotgun shells somewhere? Okay, and then we got that short hunting rifle right there. We got that one we can unlock. Gonna take all of that. I'm not gonna. Did I take it? Yeah, I did. I'm not gonna take all the things that we. Whoa. Thank you. Not gonna unlock the. I can't even talk now. I'm not gonna spend time on trying to unlock stuff right now. I'm overburdened. Yeah, we know that. Okay. Getting some rats. Okay, going to find one of them suitcases, and then we're gonna try that up there once again. We did the first two things we did amazingly. Hey. We got the turret down and away, and we got the searchlight away. Yeah, I know, Dogmeat. I know you found something over there. Novice unlock, Novice unlock. Expert unlock. Coming, dog meat. I need to tell you to stay put. You. Come on, dog meat. Where are you? You take the most idiotic routes to get back up here. God damn it. Ah, for fuck's sake. Yeah, it didn't crash, but it just closed down my game for some unknown reason. And quick save. Dog meat, where are you at? I swear sometimes that dog has a mind of his own. Get it from here. Okay, let me see. Got 12 for this one. Got tons for that one. Yeah, we're gonna use this one. I'm not taking any chances with those ray guns. Okay, there's one right over there. Hacksaw. I think I can do something. Who? Whew. Try and kill you with your own goddamn weapon. Laser pistol. Okay. Pretty sure there was three down here, wasn't there? Apparently not. Okay. Okay. Whoa. There he is. Aha. Thought I saw ya. Damn. Let's get this on, old bitch. There's a little fusion cell that goes in it. Cool. Hardened sniper rifle. And it takes the 308 shells. Oh, yes. Where are you? Where are you? Oh, just look at this beast. Marvel of precision engineering. Where is he? Okay, that just leads up here to nothing. I had hope I could go up and maybe take him by surprise, but apparently I can't. Is there some guy up here? Whoa. What? What the bloody F is this thing? Dudes! Okay, 42. 46. Range 227, range 215. Okay, yeah, I got the charged one. I got this one active at the moment. Okay, the charged one is actually better. Oh my god, dude. You guys have no idea how much I love sniper rifles. Oh yeah, I'm overburdened. Okay. Yeah, it wants me down there. Skylanes Flight 1981. Okay. Dude, this thing is psycho. Where is it there? Oh my god, this thing is spot on. Don't ask me why, but I love this one as well. Well, F5. Quick saving. just a precaution. Okay. Yeah, to know what, guys? Instead of me just walking around... What the fuck? Is it already wrapping up time? Damn, the time goes fast when you're having fun. Shit. Oh well. Yeah. Dudes. Then we're gonna... I'm gonna go down, gather up all the things that I have gotten up, and we're gonna raid that plant over there, guys, as it says on our quest line here, that we need to go over there and raid those plants, that plant thingy over there. So yeah. Yeah. But before I wrap it up completely, I'm gonna show you why I wanted to go down. Where is it? Ah, yeah, the trains. The train is over there somewhere, behind there. So, see ya when we are not overburdened and over by those trains. And so we are back. This is what I wanted to show you guys. An armor suit with some parts missing, but still could be cool. Open door. Huh, still works. There it is. Here goes. Whoa. Those are some long ass letters. One likeness.
I'm in.
Yes. Load holotape. Ah, cool. How do I get in this? I opened it, didn't I? Or maybe I need to... Ah. Security door. Ah. There we go. And it has a fusion core in it already. Nice. Okay, what are we missing? We're missing the legs and the arm. But other than that, it's good to go. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching, and as always, catch you on the flip side.